We're mostly working on fractions and mixed numbers and things like that.
Imagine Math is a supplemental software program for grades 3 through geometry. The program provides a personalized pathway for students.
I'm noticing that as I'm teaching, kids are like, oh, I know how to do this because I learned this on Imagine Math. But sometimes it's like, oh, you guys already know this? Cool, let's keep going.
It makes it fun to learn, and I know things in class because I've been on Imagine Math.
The kids log on, there's a game that they can play to kind of help assess what they know and what they don't know. And then from there, they can either test out or they'll start going through things within that standard.
One thing that is very unique about Imagine Math is if they don't understand the skill, we have live certified math teachers.
And that tutor can support them in English, but also if they're a Spanish-speaking student, they can be Spanish-speaking supports. As we look forward to next school year, there are a lot of conversations around learning loss, and having a solution like Imagine Math that is aligned to the academic standards, we think can help bring back lost instruction to help ensure our kids are on track for their future.
I like the data that I get from it. It's very specific, and I can see exactly what the kids did and then kind of use that to like see what I need to do in class.
I think teachers will really see in a matter of, you know, 5-10 lessons that the students engage in, they will see that their students are interacting with the mathematics in a different way altogether.
Our program is very engaging.
It is a way for them to still practice their math skills, but then still play games at the same time. There is an avatar on there that they can design and create.
The more points you get to spend them and make your avatar cooler.
It's really been eye-opening this year through the pandemic how it can be so beneficial for teachers. Our program is very hybrid. Students can use in the classroom setting, they can use at home.
Schools who are interested in having access to Imagine Math can just go to our website and sign up. We can implement it for the remainder of the semester and even throughout the entire summer. And all they got to do is sign up for free.